If you're finally done with braces or Invisalign treatment, you may be wondering how long you have to wear a retainer. You may also be curious about just how long a single retainer is expected to last. This video will discuss what you need to know about retainers, how long you need to wear them, and how long you should expect a specific retainer to last. Before we get into retainers, let's start by answering the more immediate question. Why do we need retainers in the first place? You know, why don't teeth just stay where orthodontists put them? After all, isn't that what the braces or Invisalign treatment was for? Believe it or not, the period just after your braces or Invisalign are removed is when your teeth are at most risk of shifting. This is because there are fibers in the gums that are still remodeling to the new tooth position. Let's give an example. If your tooth was moved to a new location by either braces or Invisalign, then some of the gum fibers were inevitably stretched as that tooth moved. So think of this as movement like you're stretching a rubber band. What happens when you let go of the rubber band? The band is going to spring back to where it started. It's the same with your tooth. Once the braces or Invisalign gets removed, the gum fibers will start to spring back and pull that tooth back to its original position. Once the tooth is held in position long enough, the fibers will remodel around that tooth and lessen the chance of shifting. This is why many orthodontists recommend wearing your retainers day and night for the first couple of months. So now for the next question you're probably wondering, once your gums have adapted to this new position, do you still have to worry about shifting? Unfortunately, yes. If you have tongue muscles or chewing muscles that caused your teeth to shift before braces, these same muscles will want to move your teeth again. That's just anatomy and physiology at work. Your teeth will continue to shift and move throughout your entire life as a natural function of the aging process. It's the same reason that as we age, our lips, cheeks, and overall body changes. As the pressure around your teeth increase or decrease in any direction, the teeth are liable to shift or move in response to the changes in pressure. Orthodontists for over 100 years have been trying to find the best way to keep teeth in their correct position. And the consensus is that the only way to guarantee a perfect smile for life is by wearing retainers for life. Now that we understand just how essential retainers are for maintaining straight teeth and a healthy bite, let's discuss the different types of retainers to choose from. There are three types of retainers that most orthodontists recommend. Those include clear retainers, Holly retainers, and permanent retainers. Clear retainers are also known as Essex retainers, plastic retainer, or Invisalign retainers. These retainers look like a clear plastic tray and fit over the top of your teeth. Holly retainers are also known as acrylic retainers or metal retainers. These retainers have a metal wire that goes in the front of your teeth and colored plastic that goes behind your teeth. Permanent retainers are also known as fixed retainers or bonded retainers. A permanent retainer is essentially a small piece of wire that's bonded to the back side of the teeth. These retainers can be used on the top teeth, the bottom teeth, or both. So depending on the preferences of your orthodontist and your particular needs, any one or even a combination of the retainers I listed above may be recommended. So now let's talk specifically about clear retainers. If you have a clear retainer, you should plan on wearing them indefinitely, and yes, this means your whole life. But on the bright side, retainers will be a much more cost-effective and health-effective solution long-term than letting your teeth shift back to the undesired position. Most patients are instructed to wear clear retainers full-time for a couple of months, and then followed by nighttime wear thereafter. Your orthodontist should provide specific instructions on how many hours per day you should wear your clear retainers. You may be curious how long you should expect your clear retainer to last. For some people, a single pair of retainers might last several years. For others, they may have to replace them every 6 months. Clear retainers tend to get worn down over time, especially in the areas covering the biting surfaces of the teeth. If you grind or clench your teeth at night, you may find that your clear retainers wear out faster and will require more frequent replacements. Many orthodontists will supply several sets of clear retainers so that a patient has several replacements in case they need a new retainer. If you're in need of a new clear retainer, you should be able to contact any orthodontist. They can assist you in purchasing a replacement. Now let's talk about Holly retainers. Holly retainers, like clear retainers, should be worn indefinitely. Usually they are worn all day, every day for the first 2 months, followed by nighttime wear thereafter. Holly retainers can last for years, and some patients report having the same set of Holly retainers for 10 to 20 years. Over time, you may notice that the wires on Holly retainers start to fatigue and break off. Also, the acrylic that sits behind the teeth over time might wear out and eventually break. In the event that you need a replacement Holly retainer, most orthodontists can assist in purchasing a replacement. So lastly, let's discuss permanent retainers. Permanent retainers should ideally stay in place for life. As long as good oral hygiene is maintained, one can wear permanent retainers indefinitely without any concerns about cavities or gum problems. In the event that a patient struggles to maintain good oral hygiene or just prefers not to have the permanent retainer any longer, the permanent retainer can be removed, but if a permanent retainer is removed, it must be replaced with a removable retainer. If no removable retainer is worn, teeth will begin to shift again, no matter how many years you've had a permanent retainer in place. So for some people, permanent retainers can last years and years without any maintenance or problems. For others, they may find that a permanent retainer requires repair or replacement periodically. The main factor that determines how long a permanent retainer will last is the patient's bite. If the patient tends to bite in the same area that the retainer is bonded, it will be at a higher risk for breakage. For some patients, permanent retainers will break frequently due to the bite. In these cases, removal of the permanent retainer and replacement with a removable retainer might be a preferred option. If you have a broken permanent retainer, any orthodontist should be able to assist with repair or replacement of this retainer. So the main takeaway from this video should be that your teeth will move at any age, and if you want to keep your teeth in the proper position for life, you must use a retainer. There are several options when it comes to retainers, but the most important thing that all retainers have in common is you have to wear them in order for them to work. This means that a lifelong habit of wearing retainers is needed, and replacement retainers and repairs will be required throughout your life. So thanks again for watching this video. If you have any questions regarding retainers, feel free to ask them in the comments section below. And if you found this content helpful, give this video a like. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more braces related content. Make sure to tap that bell. Thank you so much, and we'll talk to you soon.